Oh, Nick. Perry, a dead man. Pardon me. Oh, you're a hedge. Oh, you must be Linda's father.
Yeah, it's kind of late. Although I wasn't sleeping myself, Arthur. Oh, nice to meet you, Arthur.
Yeah, hi. Hi, Linda. Can I come in? Don't you hate Perry's wife?
Let him in.
Linda, I've missed you. Oh. Sorry, Linda, sorry. Mm-hmm. Lily.
It happens.
What the hell is the matter with you? Nobody knocks on a door at 3 o'clock in the morning. You're so drunk you can hardly stand up. And you're engaged. I'm going to sleep.
You come here at 3 o'clock in the morning to say goodbye?
I have to get up and go to work in the morning. Stop kidding around.
Will you stop kissing me?
No. I'm sure you're not going to want to be a waitress for the rest of your life.
I am studying to be an actress.
You tell me.
Well, I am.
I know. This is for you, your father, and your acting career. Now, please take it and I'll go. Uh-huh.
$100,000. We don't need your money.
Linda, it'll help you.
Yeah, look what it's done for you. Now tell your story walking before I call a cop. Get out of here! Closet.